Thousands of years ago, people were very bored because card games hadn't been invented yet. So in order to pass the time, they started killing each other with magical powers. Then one day, a nameless Egyptian pharaoh with ridiculous hair decided to lock the magic away so that its evil could never fall into the wrong hands. And so the people of Egypt were forced to spend their time building pyramids, which ironically was just as tedious as playing card games.
I'm YGOTAS. I'm 15 years old and I still haven't gone through puberty, so I'm always getting picked on at school and girls refuse to go out with me. But once I complete this millennium puzzle, I'll use its dark powers to get my revenge.
Meanwhile, thousands of miles away,
we've discovered the lost tomb of Anubis. This is the archaeological find of the century. We'll be rich and famous, just so long as we're not killed unexpectedly before the opening credits.
Man, this puzzle is surprisingly difficult. Seriously, this thing is harder to solve than Myst, but it looks like I only have one piece left.
Oh no, we're trapped! Quick, let's start drinking our own urine.
Shouldn't we just wait for help, or...
Shut up and drink your urine.
I've done it. This is super special awesome.
The pyramid's collapsing, and I had such a full life ahead of me.
Run away, run away.
This is the worst honeymoon ever.
Oh my god, such visions of horror, such unimaginable evil. And what's that? Oh, it's just Karibo. Ah! Huh?
By the power of Grayskull!
I have the power! Get your hairy balls out of my face! Mind Crush in stereo!
Phew, I'm glad that's over with.
Yugi, are you trying to summon the forces of darkness in your room again?
No, Gramps.
You're watching the Card Game Channel. Tonight, we're airing a special 24-hour marathon of Yu-Gi-Oh! Episodes, all of them censored for your viewing pleasure.
My breasts are too big for this movie.
Stay tuned for the next exciting episode in which one character plays a card game with another character. I can just smell the ratings.
This show sucks. It completely misrepresents the Yu-Gi-Oh! Card game.
I'm going to complain about it on my live journal.
Meanwhile, thousands of miles away.
Behold, I have conveniently summoned all three Egyptian god cards. Now, Kaiba, you're about to feel the wrath of my pointy hair.
Your pointy hair is no match for my coattails of doom.
Rrr.
Now I activate polymerization in order to summon the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Now, Yu-Gi-Oh! Prepare to suffer defeat at the hands of my...
I can't hear you!
What?
I said I can't hear you! Come back down, you look really silly up there!
I don't understand what you're saying. I think I might be too high up.
Look, when you're up there, I can't make out what you're...
Does this help?
Oh, a split screen. Yeah, that's much better. Now I'm going to sacrifice two of my Egyptian god cards to give Obelisk the Tormentor unlimited attack strength! Whee! Now, Kaiba, open wide and suck on my obelisk.
Even though there's absolutely no chance of success, I'm gonna defy logic and attack you anyway.
Not so fast, Kaiba. Obelisk, show him what true power is all about. Attack with Fist of Fury.
Torment!
No, my dragon. Wait, shouldn't I be falling? Ah!
System error. System error.
The system is malfunctioning! It seems your ego was too large for the computer to simulate, sir.
You guys are so fired. Hello.
Please, sir, just give us another chance.
No. From now on, you can babysit Mokuba. And by the way, he isn't potty trained yet.
But sir, we've spent so much money on this project.
Screw the money, I have rules. Wait, let me try that again.
Meanwhile, thousands of miles away.
Ooh, it's my favorite dream where I'm starring in Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. Wait a minute, that's not Hugo Weaving. Ah, what an unfabulous dream. That blue pyramid, it looked so tacky. I haven't felt this bad since the Spice Girls split up.
I'm checking the obituaries to see if I've died yet. Ooh! It seems a team of archaeologists found an ancient Egyptian artifact, and then they were all killed. Those lucky bastards. When is it going to be my turn, dammit?
Launch sequence initiated. Blue Eyes White Dragon Jet, you are cleared for takeoff. I'm sorry, I can't help it. It just looks so stupid.
Big brother, can I be in the movie too?
Shut up, Mokuba.
Well, if it isn't my old friend Kyber Boy.
Spare me the pleasantries, Pegasus. We were never friends.
Sounds like someone needs a hug.
I'm not a very huggy person.
Then how about a massage?
No, I'm fine, really.
What about a kiss?
Are you flirting with me?
Whatever gave you that idea?
You just seem kind of forward.
Really, Kyber Boy, you say the silliest things. Now how about I smother your naked body in cream and lick it off?
There, you just did it again.
Did what?
Never mind. I'm here because I need to be able to defeat Yugi's guard cards. And since you created them, I figured you'd know how to do it.
Well, yes, I do have one card that can defeat the gods, but I don't think you deserve it. After all, Yugi Boy has thrashed you so many times.
In that case, you should have no trouble defeating me in a duel. And if you win, I'll give you my 3 Blue Eyes White Dragons.
Then it's a date.
Look, I'm not going out with you.
It's a figure of speech, Kyber Boy. Now let's go make sweet monkey love.
What?
I mean, play a children's card game.
Meanwhile, thousands of miles away.
Man, school was awesome today. I only got beat up twice.
Yeah, sorry about that, Yug.
Hey, look! There's a bunch of duelists blocking our path!
Ugh! Joey, get your butt out of my face!
Yeah, that's what she said.
Hey, it's that little freak!
Huh?
He's the star of that crappy Yu-Gi-Oh cartoon! Get him!
Oh, poopy.
Your show is awful! The animation sucks!
And what's more, you guys don't even know how to play the Yu-Gi-Oh card game properly.
It's not my fault. Blame the writing staff, not me.
They kinda have a point, you know. Our show does kinda suck. I mean, I never even do anything in it.
And they gave me this lousy Brooklyn accent.
Yeah.
Huh?
Joey, you take care of these dorks. I'm gonna get Yugi to a safe bedroom. I mean, hiding place. Come on, short stuff.
Are you taking me to the carnival?
Oh, it'll be a carnival, all right. Curses, we can't go that way. We need to hide somewhere that nobody else would ever consider going, even if their lives depended on it. Of course, the museum!
Taya, you can let go now.
Let's duel.
I activate the fan service card.
You took the hottest duel monster in the game and turned it into a 5-year-old girl. You have issues, man. Serious issues.
Oh, this coming from the guy who flies around in a jet shaped like a dragon.
That does it, you are so dead. I summon XYZ Dragon Cannon.
Transformers! More than meets the eye. Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons.
Oh, the pain.
I still got it. Now to take my prize. Wait a minute, there's 2 cards here.
But there should only be 1. Kyber, listen to me, you could be in serious danger.
I don't believe you. Bye now.
Kyber boy, wait.
I'm not listening. La 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 la. Is somebody talking? Because I can't hear them. La 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 la.